Everything's wrapped with goodness and prepared with pride to bring you all our best this Christmas. Pick and Pay, always there for you.
Welcome back to your Feel Good Breakfast Show Expresso here on SABC3. Now, it is the time of year where you've gathered up all of your smart shopper points over the year, and it's now time for you to do something nice with them. Well, you could either convert them into rands and shop with them, or you can donate them to the many charities that are available at your nearest Pick and Pay smart shopper machine. I thought I might just show you exactly how to do it. Very, very easy. You're going to take your card, get to the smart shopper machine. First of all, you're going to swipe it, and then it'll process it. It says to you, please wait, and you wait patiently, just like calm yourself down. Follow the instructions. Very, very easy to do so. You're going to look at the screen. You're going to say, continue. And once you've done that, it gives you all of the best, obviously everything that's happening, the specials, and then it tells you here that you can either change your points or you can donate them. So we're gonna look over here, and it says you can select the offers, and here to switch points or donate, right here at the bottom, you're gonna touch that. It asks you to enter your ID number, which you will then do, and then you can either choose to switch them to rands, like I said, or choose one of the charities that will be on the screen. So you can do that, you know, do something extra, extra nice. Now, we are celebrating the 12 days of Christmas, and today we are on the 5th day of Christmas, and apparently on this day, his true love or her true love gave to him or her 5 geese a-laying. Alette, do you know what that means?
Yes.
What is it, 5 geese a-laying?
Why don't you tell me? Maybe I've got the wrong information.
No, you tell me. I'd love to hear your
I think we should just skip to the recipe. What do you think?
Let's do that.
Okay. Are you going to be on
today?
This side? Yes, we are.
I need to put on my apron first, though.
So, first of all, it's Christmas time, so I just think custard when I think Christmas, okay?
Oh, there we go.
So, we're making a chilled custard dessert, okay? So, in layman's terms, actually, it could just be a deconstructed creme brulee. It's really just a very easy way of making a very indulgent, creamy, sweet, cold custard, okay? And then we're gonna be topping it with everything Christmas, pistachio nuts, cranberries, brown sugar, cinnamon.
But it's super easy.
So let's get straight to it.
Okay.
First of all, we've got these really, really cute little glass jars, so it's individual portions.
Oh, nice.
So it's really nice, it's very intimate, so you can give each of your
guests serve
it up just like that, and then we've tied some Christmas ribbons around it. So first of all, the cheat's way is to use Mizina in a custard. I know that anyone who's a chef like me cringes slightly, but we're gonna do it, okay? So first of all,
the cheat method.
So first of all, you need a heavy-based pot. Mm-hmm. We're gonna add some milk to it.
Okay, I am your assistant, so you are allowed to instruct me as you will.
No problem. And then some caster sugar into it, all of it actually, yes.
Lekker by suiker, man.
Lekker by suiker.
Uh-huh.
Okay, and then some cornstarch. Now, this is the thickening agent.
Yes.
And this is what we're cheating with. So you put all of that into your pot.
Okay.
Okay. And then we're gonna just let that simmer.
Just let that
simmer
very
gently.
Okay,
until it looks like this, something like this, nice and thick and creamy.
Wow.
Okay. So now the key to adding your egg yolks is you don't want to scramble these because this is quite warm.
Okay.
So you take just a little bit of the warm mixture first.
Oh, because you don't want it to curdle. You don't want to do that because then you'll get scrambled eggs looking
very
funky.
You will curdle it. So now what we're doing is we are just whisking a little bit of the hot into your yolks first, and then you add your yolk to your warm mixture.
How does that even make a difference? I'm trying to understand the science behind this.
The thing is just, if you add all the yolks to a really large amount of hot liquid, then it will curdle instantly. So what we're doing is we're basically tempering it.
Acclimatizing it to what's about to come.
That's all it is.
Learn new tricks. Okay, so there
you
go.
So now that your yolks are in here, you just let it simmer on a very, very low heat.
Lovely.
Okay, incorporate all your yolks, and this is where you get the lovely color from, okay? Smell that.
And you get that custardy scent coming through.
Let's switch this, just make this a slightly lower.
You want
lower.
To bring a flame?
No, lower. As low as you possibly can, because you don't want it to curdle.
Okay, well, this albatons, nee, daar gaan hy groter. Okay. This is the kleinst wat die vlammetjie kan
wees. Okay, great.
Ek is jammer, as small as
vap, that's perfect.
Okay.
Then, this is already nice and thick and creamy, so we're gonna then take that off.
Yes.
Okay, and then just to take it even further, we're adding
Should
a little
I turn
bit
this
of.
Off now?
Yes, you can turn it off.
That.
Thank you.
Okay,
we add a little bit of butter
to give that extra creaminess to
extra
it.
Extra creaminess.
And by the way, if you've just joined us, we're making a lovely chilled pudding for your Christmas table, which you can of course make by SMSing the keyword pudding to 33728, and you'll get your Pick and Pay Smart Shopper, your ingredients list rather, SMS to you.
Okay, now we're just adding some vanilla. And seeing that vanilla is a really basic flavor, you can really do anything with this. You can add orange flower, orange blossom, essence is the word, rose water, cranberry juice, anything to give it like a Christmassy feel to it. Orange zest, lemon zest, whatever you want to kind of infuse it with.
Wow, okay.
So that is your mixture. You can really be creative. Seeing that it's so easy, you can really be creative.
Lovely.
Now what we're doing is, you scoop your...
I still want to know what do you think five geese are laying are, or
is, are you going to catch me now on this one?
Please, I'm so intrigued right now. Please.
I'm not going to guess. I'm really not going to guess. I think this one is on you. You've caught me.
All right. So you serve it up like
that. I'm just here for the recipe, okay? Okay, so
I can see you're blushing. Look at that. Oh, it's so cute.
Don't let me blush. Okay, great. So that's what you do. And then you set that in your fridge for a couple of hours or even overnight. Then it's nice and cool. And it's got a nice texture to it once it's chilled completely. So this is our little crush topping, is what we
crush
call
topping.
It.
Okay.
Dried cranberries.
There we go.
In there. Ready bought biscotti. You know the little biscuits you get with coffee?
Yes.
You crush them.
Okay.
That gives it a nice, lovely crunch.
Could you work some like Omar rusks in there? Like crush those. And
if
I don't know.
If you really want to, you can use anything that's got a biscuity base.
Yeah, but I go for fun biscuit.
Okay, so you can use your rusk. Okay, then you can even have this for breakfast if you really want to.
There we go.
We've roasted some pistachio nuts. Now pistachios are great because they've got the lovely greenish color to it. So we've roasted those off. Add that in, and then a little bit of brown sugar.
Lovely. Brown sugar.
Brown sugar.
We're some brown sugar.
And then just a dash of cinnamon. Now we just mix this through. And then what you do is you add this straight onto your little chilled custard. And you serve it as is.
So as you do that, I need to tell our viewers at home, of course, remember we are giving away, or Pick and Pay is giving you the chance to win 1 million Smart Shopper points, the equivalent of 10,000 Rand on your Smart Shopper card. And what you have to do is guess how many Smart Shopper points do we have on our card as Espresso. Now here's your clue today. Of course, today we used 6 eggs, right, in our recipe?
Correct.
Right, now if you buy 6 large eggs at Pick and Pay, those cost 12 Rand 99. Per box, okay? So you gotta do the maths with me here.
Okay.
Now, with the amount of Smart Shopper points we have on our card, you could buy 91 boxes of 6 eggs, right? So if you can calculate that and find out how many points we have on our Smart Shopper card, SMS that answer followed by the keyword smart, your name and city, and your Smart Shopper card number to 33728, and you could be 1 million Smart Shopper points richer. Imagine that, 10,000 Rand.
Fantastic.
You can make loads of these. Thank you very much.
I can buy lots of eggs with that.
I'm gonna do one thing while you carry on and sort this out and try and guess what 5 geese are laying are. I'm gonna take this to our table.
Okay, fantastic.
I'll see you in a bit. All right.
Thank you.